Okay, so let's take Doris's first. Can I place a property into a land trust if it's already in the elite trust?
I would not, Doris. If the elite trust has purchased a property, then it should remain in that trust. It is in the very best place it could possibly be. If you think about a tank, right? A tank has got a lot of metal, right, all around on the bottom, top, and sides. And a mortar goes off next to a tank. Big explosion, right? Huge explosion. And the tank goes like that, but it doesn't blow up and you can't get the mortar inside the tank. Think about your elite trust like it's a tank and you can't get the bomb inside the tank. You can't get the mortar inside the tank. So the safest place for your assets to be is the elite trust.